Midnight snack in Korea. How did that break my nail?
I forgot chopsticks.
Fair.
Not a hot dog. It doesn't look good. And one of my friends told me that I should not eat this because it's old. I feel like risking it all. I'm back. I got a onigiri. Hold it. We have a kimchi fried rice here.
I found a mini spoon at the coffee bar. I forgot how much I love strawberry milk.
Whoa.